I believe you jump in the line, rock your body in time. Whoop. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Whoop. Shake, shake.
Let's keep an eye out for our missing witness. We still need him to testify. Should be easier to spot now that everything's back to normal.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
as a writer. The space that I have been very comfortable kind of occupying in the MCU is emotion and character first and spectacle second. And I really like to put like the energy and the artistic muscle into unusual scenarios and unusual aesthetic.
We've talked about in this room what sitcoms mean to people and what they mean to people's psychology and how this is a love letter to those shows, and also that we all have that touchstone. We all have that world and that frame of reference that's so alive in our minds.
When I started in my career, I couldn't have anticipated like this sort of like corner of the entertainment industry. And it's such a surprise to be in this space. I always considered myself a feature writer, and I didn't know the fun that could be had in these limited series to be able to dive so deep.
I equate it to like a classic run of a comic. To really sit with
exactly,
the characters
yeah.
in the story.
I think the beauty of what Jack Schaefer and Mary Lovanos, Matt and Feige put together was a story that can only be told in the medium of television.
I think it's just here under the sea!
As an actor, getting to do the style of the 50s, 60s, 70s sitcom, and even the Modern Family sitcom, it really opened up this part of myself with acting that was such a relief. It's something that I will walk away with now, like I wanna go back and do theater so badly. Like the use of the entire body and voice and posture.
It's been fun playing pretend for a while, hasn't it, Wanda?
All those costumes and hair.
With all the close calls we've been having, it seems the people of Westview are always on the verge of discovering our secret.
Yes, I know what you mean. But it's more than that, isn't it? Mr. and Mrs. Hart, dinner, outside with Herb. I think something's wrong here, Wanda. Yes, I know what you mean. The truth is, we are in uncharted waters. And you know what? I'm anxious too.
We just don't know what to expect.